Happy New Year. You know, my mother used to say that. Happy. Yes, that's how she used to say it. And there we are, 2017. And my mother passed away in 2002. I always talk of my mom and not my father. It's weird, really, because I'm now kind of a bonding guru. Not like no one else bonds, but I promote it very much. It's because I have seen that we Africans, we bond a lot with our mothers, and our mothers, they carry us all the time whenever they are doing something else. And the last year, I've seen a lot of African fathers carrying their babies. Well done. I'm very happy to see that. And keep up the standards. I love that. You know, that's the reason why our parents mostly are mothers, in a way, like, oh, my mom this, my mom that. Because mothers, they breastfeed, they carry us in their uterus. They also carry us at their back or in front, of course, when they are busy with us. And when you see the fathers, of course, working, bringing some money at home, it doesn't mean they cannot bond with their children. So my work is to let you know that actually carrying your baby, being with your baby is actually to bond. So you hear your name coming back in the future. Anyway, the reason why I'm saying Happy New Year is because 2016 was not a very easy year. Myself, I have to say, I'm 42 right now, turning 43, of course, in 2017. And yeah, I keep smiling, not because I have to, but because I think I was taught to smile, and which was very good. And it's almost 12 o'clock right now in the Netherlands, and I just wanted to say Happy New Year to my family, Happy New Year to my brother in England, Happy New Year to my little sister in Zimbabwe, Harare, Happy New Year to my little brother in Mashingo village, little village where I can't even reach with the phone, and Happy New Year to my other little brother in Harare, Brighton, Brian, Titania, and Charles. And I want to say